this Sunday, Kane, when you face Stone Cold Steve Austin for the WWF Championship, this, Kane, will be the greatest day of your life. Gone. Gone forever will be all those days of torment. A childhood that was nothing short of a living hell. The excess baggage you've carried with you in the manhood. The excess baggage of rejection, of ridicule, of scorn, and abuse. Those days, Kane, will be gone. Gone forever. Because this Sunday, you'll take your place in that rarefied air. You'll take your place, those few great people who've overcome
from the owner of this organization.
No force on earth can stop destiny. No man can stop destiny. Not even Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin, as Kane stands before you here tonight, he dedicates this title match to his father, Paul Bearer, and furthermore, Austin challenges you like you've never been challenged in your life, Austin. As far as a countout is concerned, that doesn't exist either. A disqualification won't even count. No. Kane challenges you, Austin, if you would speak publicly for the first time. What does the contract further state? Federation champion this Sunday, he will set himself on fire and breathe his last breath.